safety zones around you, please remain seated. Keep your seatbelt fastened. You're hearing an item show until we do arrive at the gate and the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Be careful when you're accessing those overhead bins. The items placed there may have shifted about during flight and could fall out. If you're making a connection here, simply decline. Check the TV monitors in the gate area for correct flight time departure. You're continuing on flight 52 Tulsa. This is your aircraft. Just remain on board in the original seat until we deplane the local passengers. Get a chance to jump through the aircraft to the front gate counter as a through passenger. Once we get that count, we'll make an announcement. That would be a strategy to change seats or stretch your legs before we get boarding our local passengers. We'd like to thank you once again for choosing Southwest for travel plans. We apologize for the delay tonight. Hope that next time you come back, we can make it up to you. Thanks so much. Welcome to DAL.
Sure don't wait to take a look. the number, the better.